Jennifer Garner is a model mom in her fitted pencil skirt as she takes Violet, Serafina and Samuel to church. She's the image of a doting mom. And Jennifer Garner continued to be every bit exemplary as she escorted her little ones Violet, 12, Serafina, 8, and Sam, 5, to Sunday church in the Pacific Palisades suburb of LA. The ex of Ben Affleck looked effortlessly chic in a black pencil skirt and ruffling blouse while wearing a bright smile as she shuffled her kids into service. Jet was later seen meeting up with the 45-year-old actor, who was spotted in an automobile with his mother Chris at a restaurant in Malibu. Jennifer, 45, flattered her figure in the monochrome look. The Texas native slipped her hair back into a tidy bun while masking the sun with cat eyes shades. The alias star teamed her stylish look with black stilettos featuring bow-like ankle straps. She carried two volumes of scripture under her arm along with a quilted channel envelope clutch. The popular parishioner chatted with fellow churchgoers both before and after service, appearing like an involved member of the community. She also carried a handful of Christmas goodies along for the kids. Jennifer's eldest Violet was hung-ho about the morning, seen running into church. She looked sweet in a cream-colored cardigan and pink calico dress that she matched with similarly pastel eyeglasses. Brother Sam was several steps behind, looking sweet in a blue-striped polo with jeans and a flannel on the outside. Later, middle sibling Serafina caught up with everyone, seen sporting a fuzzy sweater while carrying a holiday balloon. While Dad Ben Affleck often joined the family for Sunday church, the Batman star was not seen with his brood this week. The actor is currently attending rehab, in his ongoing bid to tackle his alcohol addiction. Since the end of his 11-year marriage to Jennifer, he has started a relationship with Saturday Night Live producer Lindsay Shacoups. Despite this, Affleck and Jennifer have often been seen together, even spending Thanksgiving with their children, along with Matt Damon and his family.